But at the moment, Mike Ashley still owns the club. Steve Bruce is still the boss. And this fella is still their biggest threat. He's been talking to Dion.
So amazing, man, to have you on my screen.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet
you. It's great, man. It's really good to chat to you. Listen, before we start chatting about you, I have got to start with this.
Switch on the beat. Same amazing man, on the wing, and need a one man that is brilliant.
And you are Gucci.
I hear so Gucci. A lot of thanks.
Best song ever. Absolutely fantastic.
I love the song and I hear the song a lot of time. So I talk a little bit with some fan in social media and even the guys make the song. And really nice song.
Every time you get the ball, everybody goes, it must be a nice thing to have.
Yeah, it's good because it's the way I play, you know. And I'm really happy to give this to the supporter because sometimes it's hard because we are in Premier League, the best league in the world, and I don't have too many ball, but every time when I have the ball, I try to do some things because it's the way I play.
Saint-Maximin will go for it!
The game against Manchester, I have only one shot and one cross. So, you know, if your shot don't go in its goal, sometimes it will be a difficult game. That's why we try to work hard, and I think we start good and we just have to keep going.
I know it's difficult at the moment during these times, but during normal times, do you get your family over? Do they come and watch?
It's difficult for me because my parents work a lot because my mother is a teacher and my father work in the same area. Some people cannot understand, but when you change a country and you go in England or maybe in Spain or everywhere, you know, it's really, really hard, you know. That's why I try to do my best for feel comfortable here. And when you have a love from the fan, from the club, can give you opportunity to feel much better.
There's no doubt that the love that you're getting at the moment is just, you know, completely endless from the Newcastle supporters all the world over. What are your goals? What do you personally want to achieve? Goals? Is it assists?
To be honest, I really like to give assist. I don't know why, but I really like to give assist because I like to give. So I have a really great feeling when I give assist to some player and make the season of this player better, you know.
Brilliant delivery and a great response. Sterling work from Alassane Maximin.
For me, it's really good, you know. If I can make 10 or 15 assists to Callum and don't score a lot of goals, I'm really happy because I know for him can be really good, and even for me, it's good.
We've got no fans at the moment. Is it something that you miss while you're playing?
I miss the fan a lot, to be honest. It's really, really hard for me because the last season, you know, when you play in a stadium with 50,000 people and cry, you know, sometimes your name on push you, it's so different when you go to the stadium and you feel, you know, it's like a friendly game. I just have to keep going and do my best for the team can be in better position.
And when the fans come back, I want to hear...
Yeah, I hope when they come back, they put this song.
It was great to have him chatting with Dion. And he is one of those, isn't he, Mark?